Carby, I don't see the Dark Prince anywhere. Goo, goo, goo. Maybe two pairs of eyes isn't enough. I know just the person to help. Goo, goo? Are you ready? Hey! Creeper! Hello? Seriously? I thought for sure that would do it.
Hey! Who are you calling a creeper?
Whoa! He actually came when I called!
I am Schezo, the Dark Mage. And I demand you stop screaming creeper at once. I prefer you to scream my name when we're together.
Sure you're helping your case much.
Hey! You are besmirching my honor. I don't take that lightly. There are less besmirchy ways to summon me, you know.
Are you angry at me?
What do you think? You expect me to answer to Creeper like it's no big deal? The time has come for me to clear my reputation by assaulting this young girl!
So what'd you need me for, anyhow?
We're looking for the Dark Prince.
Is he wrongdoing again?
He's the reason these Tetraminos are falling on Prick Town. And also, that's causing Rulue to act kinda kooky.
Goo 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 goo.
Rulue, acting kooky, you say?
I'm going to teach that Dark Prince a lesson he won't forget.
I don't mean to be a princess advocate. But are you sure he's to blame?
Princess Advocate? What are you even saying? Stop being weird.
Never mind. Let us find him. We should probe the area.
Really? You'll help us? Hey, wait!